Hey guys, this is me, Rising House Fan, House 200. Today I'm going to tell you my experience of when I saw Ferdinand, and it was an awesome movie. Well, some of the scenes were pretty good, but I'm not going to spoil the movie. Even in fact, it was not bad, but at least it was better than that disaster Ice Age 5. And the villains were okay, but all the characters were cool. I think the best character is, Ferdinand himself. So yeah, that's all for now. This is Mixels and Rebirth and Cars Fan Fast 2 signing off.